This is Kilcullen's old ruined tower. Very similar to the ones you find in Land of Loch. It's ruins of an old church and graveyard here too. Many round towers, the entrance is well off the floor. Largely to prevent the despoiling by marauding Vikings and, you know, door-to-door salesmen. Partially in use still. Some of them are very old. Like with a good lot of graveyards in Ireland, the dead have a fantastic view. Testing out the windshielded mic today. Typical, of course, there isn't a lot of wind. We'll see how it works out anyway. It's a glorious day. It must be about 22, 23 degrees at the minute. Headstones completely unreadable. chapel here as well. May well be in the altar. Plenty of warnings, but not much in the way of information. Having fun in the sun. Day though, so if it keeps up like this for the week. Is that a field of harvesting rapeseed in bright yellow? Designs, but I don't know how old the stone is. Again, not much way in the way of information. That's it for now. Thanks a lot for watching.